As you continue to listen, your compassion continues.